We'll begin with our spotlight players, and for the University of Sioux Falls, Darren, a man who has been a part of every win in this 20-game win streak, quarterback Lorenzo Brown.
And he really does make it happen for Sioux Falls. He accounts for about half of their total offense. This is a running football team that is a very opportunistic passing team, so they account for many yards and many touchdowns in the passing game. But they are a running football team and have a very good offensive line to protect Lorenzo as he runs around and makes plays.
Jackson will take it from his own 6-yard line. He's got a hole. Jackson got away from Ankenbauer, and he's forced out over there. If you're just joining us, the Sioux have yet to touch the ball. And they set up the screen to Ryan Rohmiller. Room down the sideline. Rohmiller out of bounds. Anderson to the left. John Ryan in motion. Brown would be complete. Touchdown.
That tonight's going to be a good night. That tonight's going to be a good night. That tonight's going to be
Lorenzo Brown got his man. Touchdown. Touchdown.
Just lose it all. I feel stressed down. I won't let it go. Let's go way out. Face down. Losing all control.
Fill up my cup. Mazel tov. Look at her dancing. Just take it off. Let's paint the town. We'll shut it down. Let's burn the roof.
And then we'll do it again.
Let's do it, let's do it, let's do it, let's do it, and do it, and do it.
Let's live it up
and do it, and do it, and do it, do it, do it. Let's
looking for more here. Brown, he's got his man. Touchdown, Alex Anderson. And the Cougars push the lead to 20.
Hit the receiver right on time. And the Sioux defense just not in great position to try to stop that play.
That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. Tonight's the night.
Hey!
Let's live it up.
Off on that kick return team. Quarterback keeper. Look at Brown go to work. On the ground, Lorenzo Brown. Had that lead. Brown again. Deep ball, open receiver, complete. Alex Anderson. Brown will keep it on the right side. Touchdown, Cougars. Brown
and do it,
let's
do it, let's do it, let's do it,
go
and do it, do it, do it, do it, do it, let's do it,
go,
let's do it,
go,
let's do it, do it, do it, do it. Here we come, here we go, we gotta rock,
rock, rock, rock.
Easy come, easy go. Now we on top,
tap, 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 tap.
Feel the shot, body rock, rocking, don't stop.
Whoop, Landry nearly stumbled. Looking and intercepted at the 5-yard line. By who else?
Friday,
Cody Kevin.
Saturday, Saturday to Sunday. Keep with us. You know what we say, say. Party every day. Party every day.
28-13 victory over Division I North Dakota.
That's a nice goal.
Couple national championships, but this has got to be a big one for you. I was just said that this might be the best one. You know, that we've had in all the years. Our guys played their hearts out. I couldn't ask for a better performance, better effort. They were very composed.
That tonight's gonna be a good night.